and welcome to BrainStuff, the show where we take your questions and give you answers. I'm Jonathan Strickland.
And I'm Lauren Vogelbaum.
And Lauren, I understand you have a question for me today.
Yeah, this one came in from the viewers.
Oh, fantastic. Let's see. How quickly does hair grow? You picked this one, didn't you?
No.
Well, what a great question that we're very happy to have. Typically, hair grows at a rate of about 0.5 millimeter per day for some of us.
It grows for you too.
Yeah, just not in the places where I want it to. But typically, 0.5 millimeter per day.
How long does that equal out to in a year?
Let's see, that would be roughly 6 inches. So how long did it take you to grow that?
About 4 years of my life.
Anyway, 0.5 millimeter per day is about average. That tends to be about 0.5 inch per month. Now that can change depending upon your genetics, your age, what hormonal state you're in. For example, pregnancy can have an effect on the rate of hair growth, but 0.5 millimeter is a good average. Well, hope that answers your question.
If you guys have a question, comment, a suggestion for a topic, something snarky to say about one of the two of us, please don't say anything snarky about the two of us. We're very delicate. Just leave it in the comments section right down here, or like us, subscribe to our channel.
We look forward to hearing from you really soon. Can't wait to get all those awesome questions.